Good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here. Skriniar looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Koulibaly. Nzonzi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Al-Sharawi. Nzonzi. Van Dijk. Liverpool to retain the ball, but seemingly in no rush to break forward. Al-Sharawi.
Look, good possession is one thing, but they seem as if they're passing time at the moment, keeping the ball for the sake of it when they know it has to be moved with much more attacking punch.
Al-Sharawi. It's been a rather gentle affair so far.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten.
Dembele. Koulibaly. Dembele. Koulibaly. That'll be a corner.
Look, there are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Danger averted for now. Dijk. Nzonzi. Koulibaly. Skriniar. Al-Sharawi. Van Dijk. Nzonzi. Koulibaly. Nzonzi. Rafael Varane. Koulibaly. Yeah. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The ball needed to be better there, and it's been given away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
nicely done.
And it's hoisted clear. And it's Nzonzi. It's Luis Suarez! And he's done it! And Liverpool score first. Just so calm under pressure.
Suarez demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
So we have our breakthrough.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Cristiano Ronaldo, Salah, and he's going for goal!
A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Should have hit the net.
Mohamed Salah put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Dembele.
Oh, it's Luis Suarez.
Dembele. He's left his man.
Big chance! And in it goes. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
So, Paolo, we're desperate for the half-time whistle. A regroup and a rethink is imperative to rescue this.
The action is back on the way.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
And he's there to cut it out.
And it's Vieira.
Vieira cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Well read, he sorted that out.
Mertens.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Played out to the right. Going through. Luis Suarez. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
So a chance to deliver a ball into the box.
Looking to dink it in.
great leap, and it's there! And they are cruising away.
One delightful ball, and the rest was simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the air,
he's gone for it! It's in! And they are right back within touch!
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
And a header!
It's anyone's ball. Good clearance and very necessary. Vieira. Koulibaly.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Messi.
Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Going to be a change now with the ball out of play. Sao Paulo making two changes as we speak. Luis Suarez. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there.
Aubameyang.
That intervention was very necessary. There to hoof it away. Suarez already, of course, on the score sheet. Liverpool have a free kick. Sao Paulo. Their final change. Van Dijk. Al-Sharawi. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Ronaldo was steaming forward, and now they can launch a counter. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He's off on a marauding run.
Hazard.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Of the highest order.
Oh, that is a bit special. His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, the shot at goal!
Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Mbappe must have known he could ill afford to miss that. He's Mr. Angry now.
it away.
Hits one.
Mbappe.
Gone a long way up and away.
It's on a play. Is it in? Really well taken goal.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
We have ourselves a real game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Dembele.
Going nowhere fast is about the only way I can describe this. They've just got to be busier.
Dembele.
Playing full steam down the flank. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Final seconds, this has to be it.
Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Koulibaly has been told to walk and he needs to be wary of his reaction now. He wouldn't want to risk further sanction.
I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? He'll have a dip! Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
Alan
comes out on top in a really physical duel.
Alan,
he's got away. A chance! This is in a low one. There is the final whistle.
Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
That it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening. We'll be right back. most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Action has already started. And he's going long. Well, Ren, he sorted that out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Oh, what's he done? He's got away. Neymar fires it in low. Good clearance and very necessary. Messi. Vieira. Now it's Aubameyang. Kante did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Aimed long and direct. Rafael Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Aubameyang. Kante plays it forward. And it's Neymar. Balls out on the left now. Neymar. Now it's Neymar. Varane gets rid without sophistication. That's been won straight back. Vieira. To step in there, that was more than necessary. Neymar. It's Neymar! Saved only by poor finishing.
Neymar worked a lovely solo run and effort, Peter. He should go solo again for me.
It's Neymar. Neymar going through. Goes long. Varane gets into the right position to intercept. Vieira. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Aubameyang.
It's gone a long way up and away. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Yeah.
Out wide to the right. Back into the middle. Swept in. Danger averted for now.
Neymar
battles to win it back. Goes long. Neatly flicked on. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Has gone out. Nolas tries to get it forward quickly. It's a decent ball. He's left his man. Aubameyang gets it back. Has a swing at it. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. One in with a header. Oh, great save, real class.
Cristiano Ronaldo simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
The first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Sao Paulo head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cagey game.
Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We go once more.
That first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
And it's Salah. Now it's Aubameyang.
Mohamed Salah showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's cut it out. Salah. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hits one!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Repelled by the keeper. Goes back, cut out in the nick of time. Get that clear. Neymar, he's got away. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Cristiano Ronaldo, out to the left it goes. It's Neymar! Oh, that's a waste.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break. There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball and...
Oh, Mbappe! It's there!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Sao Paulo
break the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what
goes for goal. He scores! And with that goal comes comfort.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? It's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hazard
to run onto it. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Ronaldo is demanding it out wide.
Lovely bit of skill there. Aubameyang.
Shot at goal! Yes! And they are cruising away.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Sao Paulo
have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
There's a solidity.
welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Messi. Mbappe pushes it out wide. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Luis Suarez, now it's Mohamed Salah. And they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down. And it's got through. Neymar receives it in a wide position. Neymar. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. Suarez plays it out to the flank. Forward it goes. Aubameyang, there he goes, motoring forward. Cuts it out. Neymar. Could move up a gear here. Neymar. Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, Messi, and he's done it! Oh, beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And it's Vieira. Neymar tries running with the ball at his feet. Salah. Loose, who's getting there? Good clearance and very necessary. Neymar. Aubameyang. Messi. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's pinged one through here. Well read, he sorted that out. Mohamed Salah goes looking. He's made sure that that won't get through. Varane tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Messi. This is promising. Mbappe! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Messi. Salah. Out wide to the right. Now it's Messi. great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Sao Paulo seeking to maximise the moment.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
And it's Messi.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Messi,
Neymar,
now it's Messi,
it's a brilliant interception, the accusatory stare there tells the whole story,
that was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Vieira,
and now the breakaway. Mbappe, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Aubameyang plays a clever pass.
We hit half time.
Genuinely interesting game here.
Very, very watchable. Two goals,
one each.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
Sao Paulo head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. And the game right on edge. Already up and running for the second half.
Sao Paulo clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Tries to dink it in. Flags up. He must have been offside.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar, he's got away. Can he find a finish now?
And he just whacks it away.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Mohamed Salah.
Mbappe. Aubameyang. Can he score?
Well, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Luis Suarez,
Mohamed Salah
looking to get on the end of this.
Oh, that's nice.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Mohamed Salah, he's left his man. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Caught him there, it's a free kick.
Sao Paulo have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Well, the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow, and designed to force opposition mistakes.
That intervention was very necessary.
Hazard.
Mbappe, it's a promising ball. it's Mertens. Is it in? Well, that was close.
And it's Luis Suarez.
Position to make that interception.
Mbappe.
Mohamed Salah plays it forward. Suarez has been given offside. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mbappe, chance to break.
By Ingolan.
Aubameyang,
he's had a shot! He scores! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Hazard very cleverly provided the return ball there, and it made all the difference in the creation of that goal. I don't want to take anything away from the finish, but the pass was really key.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Sao Paulo go into the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
From there, so much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Sao Paulo, two up, and into a position of real strength.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Pushes it out wide.
Done very well to intervene.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Mbappe goes up and up.
It's one! Away.
Sao Paulo are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, unsurprising.
And that will be the final act. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win. Your reflections then, Jim.
Sao Paulo really have a team of the right chemistry, Peter, and it paid off handsomely here. You won't find any test tubes in this bunch.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.